And I thank God for the lighthouse. soul.
The rock of my soul,
I'm singing his praises. Wherever I go,
wherever I go.
Watched in the stillness of the late midnight hour.
Saying, I'm coming home and hear the master's call. I heard them sing the modern songs and songs of long ago.
But amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it's the sweetest song I know. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, no sweeter song. It's the sweetest song I know.
I've heard them sing, he paid the price in just a little while. I heard them sing, beyond the clouds and give the world a smile. I heard them sing, there is a fount that washes white as snow.
But amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it's the sweetest song I know. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. No sweeter song could ever be found. I've heard a fountain filled with love, but amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it's the sweetest song I know.
It was the song my mother sang in sweet and humble voice, like music from the world above, and made my soul rejoice. It's soothing words and melody like rippling water flow.
But amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it's the sweetest song I know. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound, no sweeter song could ever be found. I've heard a fountain filled with blood, but amazing grace, how sweet the sound, it's the sweetest song I know.
Thank you. brothers fighting their brothers. Nobody knows what they're fighting about. They only know they hate one another. Oh,
when is he coming again? When brothers turn against brothers and sisters no longer agree. When parents turn children away from their dog, that's when he's coming for me.
Two sisters quarreling, their last parting words, breaking the heart of their mother.
I will meet you.
bless your children who walk in perfection, who manage to master your will. Give them their share of sweet milk and wild honey. Provide bread of life till they're filled. But when they're all finished, dear Jesus, have mercy on me. Feed the children, but give me the crumbs from the table. I'll wait for them down on my knees. I'd be ever so grateful for the crumbs from the table, for strength needed to follow
our flesh is but a prison, bars of bone hold my soul.
I feel the